Hi, I'm Radhike Apte.
Hi, I'm Rajkummar Rao.
I'm Kalki Koechlin.
I narrated
the Mafia Queens of Mumbai
for Audible.
If you ask me what is Mafia Queen, if it's fear or fascination, I would say it's a little bit of both.
What I love is that we don't really hear about the female dons of Mumbai. We've heard so much about the, about Dawood and all these male dons. So it's really nice to have a book dedicated to that.
It's these names and these people that you've grown up listening about and reading about. And it's their stories.
When we act, we just have to portray one character, but here I was everyone. I had to communicate everything through my voice. And I think it's the power of voice which mattered the most. Mehmood bhai has called from Dubai. Come quickly.
It sounds a lot easier than it is when you're doing it. When you're like, yeah, I'll read a book, and then I've already read it, and it's a short story, it's nothing. And then you get in the studio for like 5 hours, and after about 3 hours, your mouth stops listening to you. With beefy hands, her ears were adorned with several pairs of diamond earrings, her arms with thick gold bangles, and her neck with chains.
When a person knows exactly how to get the meaning to you in a way that you'll remember forever, it's an art. All with the money Ganga had stolen from her parents' locker.
It's very engaging, and I'm pretty sure the audience will have the same reaction. They would feel that they are just watching a film.
In our country, there's a culture of talking and listening so much. There's so much, so many stories and folklore and everything that I think we do have the tendency to get hooked onto listening to something. And it can be very powerful.
We haven't really picked up the form of audiobooks in India as much as everywhere else in the world. And I think this is a great book to start with because it's so Indian and it's so typical of Mumbai.
I've already become a huge fan of this product, Audible. It's a new age concept, and especially in our country, I don't think so it has ever been tried before. And I'm very excited. I'm a part of this. You know, we all complain always that we don't have time to read, but now we have an option. When you can run on your treadmill, you can have the same experience. You don't have to carry a physical book. You can hear the story. You can listen to a story. Narrated by me, Radhika, and Kalki, and have that same experience.